Hawaii health officials today reported 553 new coronavirus cases. No new coronavirus-related deaths were reported today, and so far 589 people have died statewide. The state's total number of cases since the start of the pandemic now stands at 63,502. Oahu saw 430 new infections, 65 on the Big Island, 37 on Maui, 13 on Kauai, and 8 Hawaii residents diagnosed outside the state. Hawaii officials say 11,045 COVID cases are considered to be active. The state saw 99 new active infections and 60 new hospitalizations today.